next guest is a man. All right, let's see. 20 questions. Ask me some questions. I'll tell you.
Is he on the mouse pad?
Yes, he's on the mouse pad. Anything else? He's a man, and I think he is, he's youngish. He's from California. How about that? Another Californian. And his name is Zachary Fryer Harrison. Come up here. Come on. All right. An old bag sort of objectifies people.
Oh, go ahead. Look at him.
We're in theater. Big strapping kid. So you're from California and you're here seeking your fortune.
That's the goal.
How's it going?
Okay.
That's horrible, isn't it? It's just the worst job ever.
But we're here, so that's not
we're
so
here,
bad.
We're here, that's right. We're here and we're together. And in this moment, I'm looking in your eyes and I think I love you. So, Zachary, I like that you seem very relaxed. That's nice. That's nice. I always take beta blockers before a show.
So my mom said the same thing.
Your mom said that. Well.
Fourth grade teacher. I'm sorry.
Your first grade teacher. That's right. That's the thing I'm trying to go for. I'm your fourth grade teacher. So tell me about something. Anything. Give it to me.
My parents are classical musicians, hence the beta blocker thing. She takes a beta blocker before they play string quartets.
Well, that's really interesting that your parents are. So, do they both play strings?
They do.
Oh my God! So you grew up with music in your house.
I did.
That's nice. Well, it's really obvious once you hear you because you are so musical and so gifted, ladies and gentlemen. Zachary, go get him, kid.
So
swallows this house on the stones like a piece of driftwood. So cover me up and know you're enough to use me for good.